this bill doesn't really propose anything drastically different than what we're already doing. We don't get it right every time. No school system does. But we sure try with every case. We want to make sure that kids feel safe at school, and we focus on what should be going on at school, and that's the academic progress of students.